Welcome to Mac Volkswagen TV.
Hello, this is Joe Hergert with Mac Volkswagen.
At Mac Volkswagen, we like to have fun. In this video, we're going to show you how to charge your ID4. When I hop in, I see that I've got 155 miles left. So I think I'd like to go ahead and charge it up. Look at there, it says 50 kilowatts at Ross right there. We're going to go ahead and find an Electrify America charging station, because when you purchase an ID4, you get 3 years of free charging at Electrify America charging stations. Here we are at our Electrify America charging station. So here we are with the ID4 at the Electrify America charge station. We're going to charge our ID4. You'll find your charging port right there, just like a fuel cap, but pop that open, take off the quick charge, come up here to your Electrify America charging station. When you pull this, it won't pull out until you push the handle down. It says right there, plug in first. We're gonna plug this in. So just go ahead and push it in until it clicks. You'll get a white light, just like that. It says connecting to vehicle. Gives you a pricing, but of course, since you have an ID4, it is free for the first 3 years. Initiating charging. You got a green light there. Welcome, driver. It says receive system updates by text. So we're at 57% right there is what we're at. All right, there we go, 58% charge. It's showing right there that we are charging. Time left of 20 minutes right there, how long our charging will take. So we're gonna go ahead and give it the 20 minutes and see how that turns out. When you get back in your car, you can use the screen to see how your charging is going. Push the vehicle, and right there you get a status that shows how your charge is going there. So you see time left and current charge state. Says it will end at 11:24. It is currently 11:14, as you can see. So it shows you how much longer it's going to take to charge. Okay, so since I don't own this car, for this video, we get to actually see what it's really costing us to charge this car if you had gotten out of your free 3 years. You can see we're at 69% charging rate. You can actually push the touch to return button. You can see here that we've been charging for 14 minutes. So far it has charged us $3.87 and it's delivered 9 kilowatt hours. Push the charge there, get a status. 75% left, time left, 5 minutes. Ending time at 11:23. So actually, this really hasn't taken very long to get us to like basically from 50% to almost full in basically like 20 minutes. We're pretty much going from 150 mile range to 199. Let's go see what the charging station's doing. Up and outside the car. Our screen says 76% touch. You can see that we've been charging for 21 minutes now, and we've acquired $6.02. So they've delivered us 15 kilowatt energy, a charging speed of 37 kilowatts. You know, in the time it takes you to eat lunch and charge your car. All right, so our charge time has stopped right there. The plug-in shows nothing on there. And we're back to this. We can push this charging. We're back to this on our charging. We went from 150 to 209 miles in about 20 minutes. See, it's 11:32 now. I did actually wait a little bit to start this video. Just didn't get back here right away, so give or take a few minutes for that. All right, so you've got this screen now. So you actually can see I waited about 4 minutes. It shows us information here. It says, please unplug, your grace period has started. You can see from the text message I got, I don't know if I actually would get charged if I left the car here on the grace period, but we're going to go ahead and disconnect the car. Okay, so I did go ahead and push the help button back there, and you can see you got these different things. You've got state of charge, energy delivered charging rate, so you can see there it shows cost $9.95, 72 kilowatt hours, 80%. If we go back, get a charging cost there, we went 24 minutes, $9.95, 80% there, and 7.21 exit. And if we go back and push the help button again, we can get idle fees back, state of charge. So just kind of showing you everything this screen will show you. I do want to say that I did actually call the customer service because I just wanted to see what it was like. And I actually very quickly got hooked up to a live person. I didn't have to deal with a robot. So I want to definitely commend customer service at Electrify America. They were really nice and very helpful. So if you need to call them, they were right there for you. Let's go over here and let's unplug the car. So we're just gonna, you notice that we have no light here. We're gonna grab, the light is off, we're gonna grab it, pull it out. Once you push the button, the light turned green for a little bit. We're gonna plug it back in here. And that is how you charge your ID4.
Mac Volkswagen, in the heart of wine country.